Hello everyone, welcome to probably a Rockley story. So, Farming Simulator 17. Yep, can't drive this full hill. So, trying to release at least 3 videos a day. That seems plausible. I won't be very fancy editing because I'm quite lazy and that requires an extra effort. So, if you have any comments about the videos, please leave them below. If you have any trolling comments, please leave them below. I'll get to them when I get to them. At my trolls. Go ahead. Not really gonna bother me that much. It might be actually funny. Yeah. And every now and then we'll have some other people playing with me, especially World of Warships and that. Because it makes it a bit more entertaining and a bit less I have to talk and they can talk more. So I uploaded this map so I could see the snow on the ground, and I just harvested most of everything. I like doing Farming Simulator to the big, everything big, get the workers involved, have lots of like harvesters going all the time, lots of tractors, different types of tractors, get older ones, sell them, another one. Normally I would build up the farm, start from scratch. That's normally the boring bit and takes way too long, so for people watching, even driving this down the road, it's taking a long time. I hope I'm going to the right field. But yes, look at those wheels. Anyone else like truck spotting? Tractor spotting? Car spotting? Everything else but train spotting? I like the tires and that moving and rolling. And yes, I just wish they had a bit more like spin tires, if they had ground like that. Most people would be stuck in mud most of the time. I would definitely be stuck in mud. I have plain spin tires. I get one car stuck in mud and I go and rescue it with another vehicle and get that stuck, and I go and get another vehicle, and eventually I get all the vehicles on the map to get one vehicle out to where I could have been doing actually the rest of the game, and I didn't actually need that vehicle. But still lots of fun getting them stuck. Going past the hits. So, up here, I think I have potatoes. I'm not even sure if they're ready. Are they ready? I should have checked that. Remove tops. I'm not sure. Did they water on me? I haven't really done much PR on American maps. I've done potato harvesting where you have lots of room. Not much in the other ones. I prefer the smaller maps just because they're annoying and trying to get big massive machinery down them. I enjoy. Is that? Yeah, that's working. Good. So I do what I always do, and move to a worker to do. Enjoy worker. I pay you to do that. So come over here, got some other workers doing this build, unless they're stopped, which is highly likely because nothing seems to be happening. Nope, nope, nope. So I just get the tractor to follow behind. Oh, maybe he has stopped up there. We'll have a look. I run a bit, normally have about like 3 of these all linked onto each other. Trailers. I run a bit normal this time. A bit normal. You can't cover it up. Oh, that's it. Oh, out of my way. Alright, that's gone terribly wrong. Must have been in love. I needed this. Where is he going? Oh my god, the troll's taking over my tractor. I don't know if there's an autoplay, do I? Excuse me. I think we have to fire you and find a new worker. It's not you. No, no. It is you. Completely you. Oh, it looks like. Alright, let's try this again. Normally it works. Just do that. Nah, stop you, don't want to work. Alright. Start it off again. Yeah, maybe. I'll do the headers on it. Maybe it's running out of room. Who knows? Hmm. Yeah, he's filling. Set the cruise control, steer off course, and we should follow. Probably gonna need a truck soon and get it tipped in there. That looked nice. So good thing using workers, bad thing using workers, they create problems. Good thing they make money, so money problems, I prefer money, so a couple of problems for making lots of money. So on this map, this is the third harvest, I tried to John Deere, that was okay, but it was quite noisy to be outside of, so I sold that up pretty quickly. Now we're working with this one and the yellow one. I forgot what the yellow one was called. So green and yellow. And speed up time and see if we can see snow. Snow should be soon. 2 days of autumn and then hopefully snow. When the weather forecast. And then see this map turn to snow and then maybe do some foresting on the snow depending on how the snow goes. Out and let's see if we can get that big giant truck in here. Run! I would press tab control. Oh, that's what I'll do. Do this way. At least we'll get to the tractor quicker. Truck, sorry. Chuck that truck. This thing's a beast. Yep, just cut through the grass. Yeah, it's good. Destroyed all the crop. I don't have crop destruction on, because if I did, I'd lose a lot of money. Because I did, that's a lot. Yep. I don't want to put in the back one, because I want to use the back one for the potatoes. But that would do. Okay, well this... maybe reverse a bit. There we go. Fill that up. Jump in here, get this ready to go. Start it up already. We can take that off. Yes. Park in and go, 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 go. That stuff can stay there. Don't care about it. Now let's see if the worker can do this last little bit. Yes, there's a truck there. And as you can see, there's a bunch of trees chopped down there. I used that because I wanted to get a tractor through there and... oh, jackknife. And it was in the way. So I just chopped down all the trees so I could get it through. I probably should have just gone around, but... for me, this seemed like the most simplest way to do it. Oh, he's going well. Let's see if we can unload him. Yep. 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 Must not be close enough. Back around. Yeah. Oh, I've got to reverse this one. Jackknife it. No. More's the pity. Okay, get a few more underneath him. No? He doesn't. Want to unload? Why don't you want to unload him? Ooh, maybe there's something left in here that I can't see. Oh, there's a post there. Oh, bridge shot. Oh my god. Alright, maybe there's a cover on him. I'm making funny noises. Try again. Yeah, there was a cover on it. An invisible cover. Oh, look at those potatoes. Rise, my minions. Rise. So, fill that up. He's got a little bit longer to go. Where to store it? That's the next thing. I don't know. Where do I store potatoes? The only time I did potatoes was FS15. And that was in a shed. So where there's... see, this is all my tractors here. More tractors there. Just random tractors, park places, trucks. Yeah, just throw it on the ground. We don't need it. handy. To know where to put these. I could guess. I could just put them somewhere. In that parking lot there, I just put a big pile. Oh, I'm not. Hopefully, seasons doesn't affect the potatoes sitting in the middle of AM. Caravan park. So I found this place. Oh, packed it full of stuff. Got tractors in it, and got my cultivator. And lots and lots of tractors. Maybe I stick potatoes in here. This looks like a good place to put potatoes. It's undercover. I've got grass, wheat, and no silage. No silage. I'm working on that though. Over at the silage pit. Where to put the potatoes? Wash. Why did I add it? Or is it where I've actually parked the vehicles or where potatoes are supposed to go? That would be funny. It's like, oh, you parked your vehicles where the potatoes are going to go. That actually looks like there should be chickens in there. That'd be my guess. I guess chickens are supposed to be in here. It's because I work in the chicken farm and it kind of resembles that. So, I have no idea. I can drop the sweet off though. Right turn. Nine. Driving. Oh crap. I almost said driving like a pro, but nope. Glad I own the farm. I'm just destroying it. And my vehicles. So I'm just storing everything for now. I'm not sure when or if I'll need it. Don't run into the big red things. Big red things always explode. I've been playing computer games for too long and they always explode. Hit them, touch them, anything and boom, they just explode. Yep. Left, right. Oh, I think the turn vehicles off. My road, I don't like anything else on my road. Ooh, there we go. Yep. Yep. Oh no. Oh crap. Should have had some weight in it. Oh well, let's chop down those trees. So much to do and running at it. Oh no, I did it again. I think I need I can fit and that right. Probably bad idea. Reversing type. Ah, that was a good one. Oh, that one. Aha! One too early. Aha! Aha! Say aha! And that means I have to do that. No! Shite! Yeah. That's because it's getting snowy. Oh, stuck on you, stuck on a bale, crap. So, follow. Should I leave this out in the rain? Oh no, I've got the thing to put it on. the header trailer. That's what I was thinking of. Words don't come out of my mouth. Oh! Pee-pee pants. Good, there's no damage in this game. I could have just destroyed a header, a truck, a trailer. Two trailers would have lost everything, got a dead KKs in the back, just wipe them out. Filling up, filling up, 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 filling. Hopefully that turns out better. And done. Job to do. Oh, so slow. Cruise control at 19 Ks. 19. Oh, 20. Yep, yep. Should we leave it? Oh, that's a nice little hut. Is it a hut? I'm not sure. I really haven't explored much of this map. So, that's about as much as you can do on Farming Simulator 17 in 20 minutes. Not very much though. No, kind of finished the field. Jacking out the truck twice, or three times. Who's counting? And yeah, so watch the next video if you enjoyed it, or if you want to keep leaving more troll remarks. Either or, should be fun. Bye bye.